this was some meet cute.
Sorry?
It's how two characters meet in a movie. Say a man and a woman both need something to sleep in. And they both go to the same men's pajama department.
Right.
And the man says to the salesman, I just need bottoms. The woman says, I just need a top. They look at each other, and that's the meet cute.
What are you doing here?
Who's there? Who are you?
The master of this castle.
I've come for my father. Please, let him out. Can't you see he's sick?
Then he shouldn't have trespassed here.
But he could die. Please, I'll do anything.
There's nothing you can do. He's my prisoner.
Oh, there must be some way I can... Wait! Take me instead.
You! You would take his place?
Belle, no! You don't know what you're doing!
If I did, would you let him go?
Yes.
Enough to be out in this storm is you, dear. You and this fellow. Woohoo! Big summer blowout.
Carrots.
Huh?
Behind you.
Oh, right. Excuse me.
Oh, a real howler in July, yes? Wherever could it be coming from?
The North Mountain.
North Mountain?
That'll be 40.
40? No, 10.
Oh dear, that's no good. See, this is from our winter stock. For a supply and demand to have a big problem?
You want to talk about a supply and demand problem? I sell ice for a living.
Ooh, that's a rough business to be in right now. I mean, that is really... that's unfortunate.
Still 40, but I will throw in a visit to Okinsana. Woohoo! Hi, family!
Woohoo!
10's all I got. Help me out.
Okay. 10 will get you this and no more.
Okay, just tell me one thing. What was happening on the North Mountain? Did it seem magical?
Yes.
For the one I love, you'll find me, today.
Today!
Oh!
Hello. Did I frighten you?
Wait. Wait, please. Don't run away.
Now that I've found you, hear what I have to say. One song, I have but one song. One song.
I'm awfully sorry. I didn't mean to frighten you.
Oh, it wasn't that. It's just that you're a
stranger?
Mm-hmm.
But don't you remember? We've met before.
We have?
Well, of course. You said so yourself. Once upon a dream.
I thought I heard a noise in here. Oh, was that you?
Yes.
You're being held a prisoner, aren't you?
Yes.
I'm being held against my will, too.
It lights up.
Why, of course. It's magic.
Oh, I hate this place. I do hope there aren't any rats in here.
Not that I really mind them, you know, but they do jump out at one so. I'm Princess Alonwi. Are you a lord or a warrior?
No. I'm an assistant pig keeper.
Oh, what a pity.
Is this hair?
Struggling is pointless.
Huh?
I know why you're here, and I'm not afraid of you.
What?
Who are you? And how did you find me?
Aha.
Who are you, and how did you find me?
I know not who you are, nor how I came to find you. But may I just say, hi. How you doing? The name's Flynn Rider.
To live where you are, what would I pay to stay here beside you? What would I do to see you smiling at me? Where would we walk? Where would we run if we could stay all day in the sun? Just you and me, and I could be part of your world.
The young prince, bowing to the assembly. Suddenly he stops. He looks up. For lo, there she stands. The girl of his dreams. Who she is or whence she came, he knows not. Nor does he care. For his heart tells him that here is the maid destined to be his bride. A pretty plot for fairy tales, sire, but in real life, oh no.
I don't need anyone causing trouble in my camp.
Sorry.
Sorry you had to see that. But you know how it is when you get those manly urges. And you just gotta kill something. Fix things. Cook outdoors.
What's your name?
Your commanding officer just asked you a question.
I've got a name. And it's a boy's name, too.
Ling, how about Ling?
His name is Ling.
I didn't ask for his name. I asked for yours.
Try, Chu!
Ah-Chu.
Ah-Chu?
Gazanet.
I killed myself.
Mushu.
Mushu?
No.
Then what is it?
Ping. Ping was my best friend growing up.
It's Ping.
Ping.
Because Ping did steal my group.
Yes. My name is Ping.
Oh, halt!
Step aside, two legs.
Pardon me, my good, sir. I'll have to ask you to release that young...
Keep moving, Junior.
...lady. But you... aren't you...
A damsel in distress?
I'm a damsel. I'm in distress. I can handle this. Have a nice day.
Ma'am, I'm afraid you may be too close to the situation to realize.
What are you doing? Get your sword!
Sword! Right. Rule number 15. A hero is only as good as his weapon!
You.
Easy. I just shaved this morning.
Oh, really? You missed a spot.
All right. Calm down. Just give me a chance to apologize.
For what?
That, for example.
You sneaky son of a...
Watch it. You're in a church.
Are you always this charming, or am I just lucky?
Candlelight. Privacy. Music. Can't think of a better place for hand-to-hand combat. Ooh. You fight almost as well as a man.
Funny. I was going to say the same thing about you.
That's hitting a little below the belt, don't you think?
No. This is.
Touché. I didn't know you had a kid.
Well, he doesn't take kindly to soldiers.
I noticed. Permit me. I'm Phoebus. It means sun god. And you are...
Is this an interrogation?
I believe it's called an introduction.
You're not arresting me?
Not as long as you're in here. I can't.
You're not at all like the other soldiers.
Thank you.
So, if you're not going to arrest me, what do you want?
I'd settle for your name.
Esmeralda.
Do you know what the penalty is for stealing?
No, please!
Oh, thank you, kind sir. I'm so glad you found her. I've been looking all over for you.
What are you doing?
Just play along.
You, know this girl?
Sadly, yes. She is my sister. She's a little crazy.
She said she knew the Sultan.
She thinks the monkey is the Sultan.
Oh, wise Sultan, how may I serve you?
Tragic, isn't it? But no harm done. Now come along, sis. Time to go see the doctor.
Oh, hello, doctor. How are you?
No, not that one. Come on, Sultan.
What is... Come back here, you little thieves!